kau kesal. Apapun rintangan yang jadi penghalang, maju terus pantang mundur demi kehormatan.
Apapun rintangan yang jadi penghalang, maju terus pantang mundur demi kehormatan. That is the sentence how we started this journey. My name is Ricky. I traveled and trained much in life. I met different people throughout my journey, from the most privileged and the underprivileged, but nothing could have prepared me for the journey I'm about to take. I traveled to Makassar for a small routine talk I have, with no plan and no certainty. There we go, traveling 1,090 kilometers away from our destination, a place where they call it the land of strong belief, where they say heaven is so close and education is so far. In Toraja, the students use pickup trucks to go to school. They learn with just limited resources or what they have. Lunch is the most happiest moment, and that they bring only white rice to eat. So on this one-day trip to this beautiful location in Indonesia, I want to share what I learned with all of you watching. The meaning of give more.
Lagi sakit panas, Om.
Oh.
Jadi loyo.
Asik. Ini siapa kamu punya? Huh? Namanya siapa ini?
Ini namanya siapa?
Boneka.
Boneka sekolah.
Jadi simpan dulu ya. Nanti jangan lupa dibawa pulang ya sama Mega.
Dadah, mana tangannya? Mana tangannya? Jempol.
Yes.
Decoration that is handmade, hygiene instructions, the tree of hope, and coloring anything is the peak of fun in this class. Let me introduce you to Miss Esther Lita Kardiman. She's the person who manages the school and teachers. A great woman, a highly devoted mother for everyone.
Dipakai ya buat belajar ya. Dimasukin ya. Oke?
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Nama saya Aprilio. Cita-cita nama saya tentara.
And so that day we decided to give more. We can't give money, we can't give gifts. But what we can do is make sure our time there is used to bring a smile, learning, a laughter, a sun on a gloomy day, and always remember to have fun.
Nih, ini saya hilangin, ini saya masukin sini. Nah, di sini harusnya dia hilang kalau diraba-raba kayak gini. Siap? Lihat nggak? Say a little breath. Ya, gini. Ada di sini kan?
Iya.
Nah, kalau tangannya di atas ini, konya di mana? Di dalam?
Iya.
Di dalam?
Iya.
Ya, semuanya hitung 3 kali ya. 1 2 3. When you wear it and the rope is dark, and I'll guide you with the beating of my heart. The Calvary and the help don't come. We'll never find a way to dodge the smoking gun. So say a little prayer.
That is my trip, short and very memorable. A learning lesson from Forrest Gump, that in life it's not about how many breaths you take, but it's about the moment that takes your breath away. That day, 35 students and 14 teachers changed my life forever. I saw another level of give more. I always say, thank God I'm Indonesian, cinta Indonesia. In my training now, I know before I say any of that, I better know why, where, and what. Only then I can say, aku cinta Indonesia. There's much, much more things to do out there, many people to help, much things to learn, more things to share, and more life to transform. And to my friends, it started out with a non-planned trip to Toraja, and we got more than we asked for. God showed us that in life, you give more and you keep on giving. Till we see each other on our next trip, a non-planned trip, a non-profit school, and to make a difference in the life of others. To love, to learn, and to give more.